absolutely buzzing. Like, amazing. Finishing the marathon today for Sue Ryder was the best moment of my life.
It was just the most incredible experience.
I felt on top of the world when I crossed the line. I felt quite emotional.
So worth it. So worth it.
I absolutely loved it. It's been a brilliant day.
Overwhelmed by it all, to be honest. It's been good.
Our crowds are amazing. Like, all the way around, people everywhere.
People shouting my name just over and over and over. You feel like a celebrity.
You know, they see your name and they shout out. It just touches you.
It's when you're struggling, it just, they G you up and pick you up and send you on your way again.
Amazing support from Sue Ryder.
I looked over in the horizon and then I saw the blue flag and I was like, oh yeah, brilliant, really supportive.
For a fantastic cause, you raise some money and a sense of achievement as well is fantastic.
For me, a big inspiration about the run today was thinking about all the money we've raised and all the people we're helping in the hospice.
I was fundraising for my mum, who I lost 3 years ago.
My brother passed away about 18 months ago when he turned 28.
My mum passed away in 2015 from a brain tumour. Sue Ryder provided a lot of support for her. They provided equipment for us to have at home so that she could live a comfortable and happy life without really having to go to hospital as much or move in the hospice. So the charity's one that's really close to my heart.
The care they provided was second to none. One thing that always sticks out to me, my brother passed away on my daughter's birthday and Sue Ryder went out and got my daughter a cake for her birthday because they knew we just wouldn't have time. And little things like that was the icing on the cake.
Everyone was so generous because they knew I was doing it in memory of my mum, who died at Thorpe Hospice. And I think when you've got that personal connection, people want to support you.
And loads of help from Sue Ryder, which was good.
They've like, been with me all the way, which has been brilliant.
The Facebook groups, the emails, everything.
They never take it for granted that we're raising money for them, which I think is really important.
Just made it even more of a push for me to do it for them, because they've been brilliant from day one.
It's been a fantastic charity to run for
them. It feels great to be wearing a Sue Ryder vest today.
I've absolutely loved it. It's been brilliant. And I've got the medal and we've raised the money. So I've loved it.
It's just been such an amazing experience. I've loved every minute of it. And I know tomorrow I'm going to be so sad that it's all over.
It's so doable. There's a lot of different shapes and sizes and all ages doing it.
The whole thing is just ordinary people doing extraordinary things.
If anyone's thinking of doing it, I would recommend it.
Like nothing I've ever experienced before.
Couldn't recommend it enough to kind of come out and do it.
It was a really incredible day.